wonders what happened, or assumes something happened, like I like got into a, I don't know, an accident with like a machine from 1910 or something. But nobody wants to ask, you know, unless they're kids. Kids will straight up ask, so I just directly lie to them. I lie to children about my condition because it's good for them. I tell them that I didn't obey my parents.
See what happens, really? When you don't listen to your mother, you get crippled, boy.
But since obviously you're all wondering now, let's get into it, shall we? You want to talk about this? Somebody asked me what happened.
What? None of your fucking business!
But since you want to know... I have a condition, okay, it's kind of long, okay, it's called arthrogryposis multiplex congenita, okay, all right, everyone take a breath, it's okay, I'll walk you through it. I didn't even mean to make that joke. That's just how much you people rule this world! So arthro, okay, arthro means joints, right? Gryposis means don't fucking work. pick a joint. It doesn't fucking work right. Just joints, ladies. No muscles or phallic vein-filled structures. I don't know why I don't get laid very much. Okay, so there's arthrogryposis, right? And then multiplex, which means fucking everywhere. And then congenita, which means hundreds of genitals. If you lift up my arm, in my armpit, there's probably genitals. No, really what it was like, my mom's womb was too small, I couldn't move as a baby, like, I'm the oldest of six kids, they're all fine except me, you know, so fuck them. I really took one for the team.